Ohio's Miami University recorded 125 cases in just 10 days. Many of them are student athletes. Ohio 州的迈阿密大学在最近的时间内记录了125例确诊的病例，其中很多人呢都是学生运动员。Ohio's Miami University has reported 125 cases of COVID-19 since August 17th, the Butler County General Health District confirmed in a statement.
这个 Butler 县的综合卫生区在一份声明中呢确认，俄亥俄州的迈阿密大学报告了125例新冠病毒的确诊病例啊，这个是自从8月17号以来一共报告了125例。
Many of the, those were student athletes and those they came in contact with.
其中这125例大部分呢都是很多人都是学生运动员和与他们密切接触过的人。
The university said Monday that 27 athletes from various teams tested positive for the coronavirus after many of them attended an off-campus social gathering last week.
上周啊，这个，大学就说呢，在周一就说有27个运动员从不同的体育队啊，就测试呈阳性，因为他们上周参加了一个在校外举行的社交的聚会活动，其中就有许多人参加了，这27个人当中有许多人上周参加了 off campus， 就是不在校内，在校外的社交聚会活动。
They had all been asked to quarantine for contact tracing purpose。
所有这27人呢已经被要求隔离为了这个追踪这个接触的人的目的进行了隔离。
My concern for the health of all our student athletes is paramount.
就是我的对所有我们学生运动员的健康的担心是最重要的。
Paramount
最重要的至高无上的意思。
Director of Athletics David Satter said, I am disappointed that poor judgment has led to this quarantine order and put in jeopardy our efforts to have our team study and practice together.
这个运动应该是体育组运动员的主管David Satter 就说呢，我非常失望。这个糟糕的管理或糟糕的 judgment 就是裁决，导致了这个隔离的命令。然后呢 ，put in jeopardy our efforts。in jeopardy 就是破坏、损害。这种隔离呢，破坏了我们团队学习一起学习和一起锻炼和一起练习的努力。
Now, our students athletes who have returned to the city and campers need to quarantine for 14 days along with any coaches or staff who had contact with them, the university said.
那现在呢，所有的学生运动员返回城市的所有的学生运动员和返回城市和学校的所有的学生运动员必须呢隔离14天，其中包括所有的工作人员或者是教练，只要是与这些学生运动员有过密切接触的也要进行隔离。
Canceled sports events. The university announced on August 8th that it was canceling the Mid-American Conference and Championships due to COVID-19.
在8月8号的时候，学校就宣布他们正在取消就是 Mid-American Conference， 这叫中美洲的会议嘛，中部美国的会议 and Championships due to COVID-19， 还有一些冠军联赛或者一些比赛也被取消了。
Men's and women's cross country field
Hockey, football, men's and women's soccer and women's volleyball were all impacted. 这些比赛被取消的包括哪些呢？包括男子、女子 cross country 应该是越野比赛 ，cross country 越野 ，field hockey 曲棍球 ，football 足球 ，men's and women's soccer 美式橄榄球，男子、女子的美式橄榄球 ，and women's volleyball 包括女子排球都受到影响。University said, adding, no decision at that time had been made regarding winter sports.
学校就是说目前为止呢也还没有对冬季运动啊冬季运动的一些赛事做出任何的决定。
Remote learning, 远程的学习。Classes started on August 17th with undergraduate courses offered remotely.
8月17号开始的课程。对本科生的课程提供这个是远程的线上的授课。
Undergraduate 就是本科的意思本科的课程。First year students are scheduled to move in on September 14th.
一年级的学生就大一的新生计划是在9月14号入学 ,move in on September 14th.
With in-person instruction starting September 21st.
除了远程教学以外呢 ,in-person instruction 就是在课堂内的授课从9月21号开始。